Hi everyone, this is R. Prenke with another tutorial video for Eyewire. This is going to be the fifth practice cube after you finish the tutorial cubes. So once again, you're not going to get feedback while you're working. You will get feedback afterwards and you'll get points. Let's get started. Okay, so right here I can see from the plane that it's touching this part of the blue one right here, so this is the part we're seeing. I actually want to start back at the edge of the cube, so I'm going to double click, and that brings me to the part that I double clicked on in the 3D. It shows me that in the 2D. So this is where I want to start. And that's just to make sure I don't miss anything in case the plane starts off in the middle. Okay, just following the outline up. Okay. And I scrolled back a little bit because I noticed this piece that I selected actually sticks out a good deal from the outline. I'm going to hit shift so you can see that. So see outline here? And this little piece extends beyond it. So I'm going to get rid of that. Okay. And so what happened is, see right here, this looks like it's inside the line, but when I click on it, it's inside and outside the line. So this is a merger caused by the AI, the artificial intelligence. And when something like this happens, sometimes it's really small, sometimes it's big. But what we want to do is deselect this one because mostly it appears to be outside the line. Alright, so let's just carry on. And if you have a piece that is a merger that you can't erase because it's integral to the piece that you're tracing, that you're coloring, then just try not to extend the error that the computer made. Just stick with the original piece you were working on. Alright, so it looks like this right here is another piece to add. Alright, it looks like this right here might belong as well, so let's try coloring that in. And I'm going to turn around the 3D real quick so I can see exactly what's going on. Okay, so yeah, it looks like a nice smooth continuation there. See that? Okay, so let's carry on. We're almost to the edge. And I know that we've hit the edge of the edge of the cube right here, but we want to make sure it actually disappears off the edge because sometimes it can continue along it for a while. So it looks like we're done.